Symbiotic relationship.
One tree is benefiting from the timber. The timber is benefiting from the palm tree. They are tapping benefits from each other. Their roots, they are not actually sharing the same roots. It's just that their roots are inside each other. You understand? Now, when we look at the color, you know they have color. This is black and gray. The color of the palm tree looks like the underneath of the gold, whatever. Less and less. And this one is having multicolor. Compared to the pebbles of the one bottle. Are they not the same?
Yes.
So this one is sharing color with the cold water. And this is sharing color with the warm
water.
Yeah, also benefiting from the two types of water. This cold water is two types of cold water. One is colder than the other. So we have meeting point of cold and cold up there. The warm water is also two. One is warmer than the other. We also have meeting point of warm and warm. We will be able to get to the source of warm water. We will not be able to get to the source of cold water. Somebody is now asking me why. Because the cold water is from the bush, from the forest. You cannot get there. But the warm water is from inside the rock. Up there, you will get there.
Where are we going there?
Sorry, that is a discussion.